Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle
time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
I have to watch his show at 11 o'clock every night.
Really?
Got a bright time, it's the right time.
Welcome back. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and I'm here with publicist Bridget O'Brien, and it's all about Cupcakes That Care, this wonderful holiday event right around the holidays, and it's all for a very worthy cause. And Bridget's going to explain what it's all about.
Well, thank you so much for being here today, Cognac. Your presence at my events is always so welcome. Everyone loves seeing you and loves being interviewed by you. You're one of the best interviewers that I've ever encountered, so thank you.
Thank you. That's a wonderful compliment.
Well, it's very true. I think that if you're listening, NBC, call her. She needs to come on there.
NBC, I would love to be on Bravo or NBC Network or any of the affiliates.
Yeah, I'm thinking Access Hollywood or something like that. But thank you for coming. It is a very good cause. It's Cupcakes That Care, and I think the last time that we spoke was Cocktails That Care. So this is a little bit different.
Yes, Cocktails That Care, of course, is more adult-themed, but this is an event that the kids can get involved in.
Yes, this is a family event. Teaching children at a young age to be charitable,
social,
philanthropic is so important. I mean, I remember when I was a kid, my parents doing charity events, and I worked in a respite program with kids with disabilities when I was 12 years old with my mom. So these are the memories that you remember as a grown-up doing these kind of things. So this event, hopefully kids will keep coming and continue being charitable and having a good time while they're doing it.
And it's all for a good cause. Tell my audience what the cause is all about.
It's going to go to Children's Cancer Research. It's to the St. Baldrick's Foundation, and it's just to find a cure for this horrible affliction of cancer. I mean, it's horrible when a grown-up has cancer, but it's even more heartbreaking when a child has cancer, I think.
Where can we go to contribute and to support?
You can go to www.stbaldricksfoundation.org, and that's all the information about St. Baldrick's. We will have up and running within the next couple weeks a Cupcakes That Care website. We're so new. I just had a baby 5 weeks
yes,
ago.
Yes, congratulations.
So this whole
and
event,
you look so gorgeous and svelte.
Thank you. This whole event was, you know, very important that I did it. That's why we did it. But I didn't have a whole lot of planning. So we're working on the website. It should be up in a few weeks. And this is the first of many Cupcakes That Care.
Cupcakesthatcare.org.
It'll be cupcakesthatcare.com.
.com.
Yes.
And of course, we can always reach you at cocktailsthatcare.com.
Yes. And www.bridgetobrienprnevents.com is my company's website.
Fabulous. Well, thank you so much, Bridget, for all that wonderful information, and give me a kiss, darling.
Champagne kisses, right?
Champagne kisses, and we'll be back in a moment, but first, a or from our sponsor, Bermuda Limousine. Keep watching. Pink Champagne Kisses. Event. It's a fabulous charity and it's a great cause, and I'm here with Aviva Drescher.
Yes.
Yes,
hello.
And she came by to give her support, and she's been working on so many things and a lot going on with you. I want you to tell my audience what you've been up to.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Well, we're here today to support this event today with the children. And in general, I'm just still working on all the charities and doing a lot of one-on-one work. There have been a lot of people who have reached out to me through the show, and they're losing their limbs, and I'm sort of guiding them through the process, and that's been really rewarding.
Yes, I want you to tell me when you're going to have your event, your charity, because I'd love to come to that.
Oh, that's so sweet. You know, I do smaller events, and I also work one-on-one, but, you know, we had one this summer, but I'll let you know.
I will let you know.
Thank you, and you'll come and you'll attend. That's so nice. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank
you. You completed the first season of Real Housewives of New York.
Yes.
What did you think?
Oh, it was really fabulous. It was fun. It was a wonderful experience. It was a wonderful, 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 wonderful experience.
Of course, the Real Housewives. Everybody loves that show. Everybody loves Andy Cohen.
I know. Oh, Andy, I love Andy Cohen.
He's hysterical, that guy, isn't he?
He's fabulous. He's kind. He's fabulous.
You know, I can't. I have to watch his show at 11 o'clock every night.
Really?
I'm not kidding.
Oh,
Andy's
show.
Andy's
show. I know, but then you can't get up in the morning.
I get up. I sometimes go to bed 2-3 o'clock. And sometimes if I do an event and I come home after 12 o'clock, I watch that show because they repeat. So I just hit it. And I watch Andy, and I love him, and I think he's doing a great job with those interviews. They're very nostalgic. I remember shows like that when I was growing up as a kid.
I know. It's really, Andy's amazing.
It's very much like Mike Douglas and Merv Griffin, I think.
Yes, yeah, combo. Yeah, he's very likable. He's very funny. He's also very accepting. He's very accepting, and I just want to kiss and hug him every time I see him. I love
him. Well, we all want to kiss and hug him, and we all want to kiss and hug you because you're doing a lot for your charities. I want you to tell my audience where we could go to find out a little bit about your charity.
Oh, thank you. Well, there's One Step Ahead Foundation.org. There's Trash Cancer, which is through also my cousin, Fran Drescher. And
I love her show too. Her new
isn't it amazing?
Happily Divorced.
Happily Divorced is the best. And there's also Live for Life, which is a melanoma research foundation. So
terrific. We should all watch you on The Real Housewives of New York. What time are you airing this new season coming up?
You know, I don't know yet. I don't know. We actually haven't begun filming yet, so I'm on a break. So I'm really enjoying myself.
You're enjoying
and my
the
family,
holidays.
And we're really enjoying the holidays. Good to see you.
And we'll be back in a moment, darlings, with more interviews coming up right here at Cupcakes That Care. It's a wonderful event. But first, a word from our sponsor, Bermuda Limousine International. Pink Champagne Kisses.
Oh,
Welcome back. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and we are here at Houndstooth Pub for this very, very worthy cause. It's all about cupcakes that care. And I'm here with this Long Island group, this Long Island entertainers that came to give their support. Introduce yourself to the camera.
I'm Nick Tangorra.
I'm Will Aarons.
And I'm Rafe Tangorra.
So you guys are both brothers.
Yes.
Fabulous. So tell my audience a little bit about why you wanted to be the next Justin Bieber.
Well, we're not trying to be the next Justin Bieber. We're trying to be the first Nick Tangorra.
But I'm sure you get compared to him.
Well, there's comparisons, but I mean, I'm not him.
What makes you so different? What's so unique about you?
What's different about me is that I am not just a singer, I'm also a rapper. But definitely the genre of music. I mean, he's more, it's a pop, rap, not pop rap, but more like, how would you say, like?
Rock pop rap.
Yeah, rock pop, hip hop. Like, almost like, you know the band Carmen, Amy Hyman and Nick Noonan. They're very big, like, inspirations to us and influences on our music. So we would consider ourselves more of a style like that, as opposed to Justin Bieber, who's very, very talented, but electronic dance.
Right.
It's a different genre. But I would think we're, you know, trying to pave our own way. And I think we really found our niche as far as the musical genre goes by aiming toward that, you know, singing and hip hop combined. And I mean, I know Nick's my brother, but I can't say enough how talented he is.
Yes, you have a beautiful voice. Now, I understand you guys are from Long Island. Where are you from in Long Island?
Well, we are from Bethpage. And
okay.
Will,
I'm from Amityville.
Oh, fabulous. That's right around where the Long Island Exchange, their office is in Copeg. Fabulous. So you are Long Island boys,
yes,
promoting Long Island, and you're up and coming, and we should all learn more about you. Where can we go to find out more information about you and your group here?
You can go to twitter.com/NickTangorra. Tangorra is Tango, two R's and then an A. You can follow us on Twitter, so Nick Tangorra, Will Aarons, and Rafe Tangorra. You can also see us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.
You can also download our songs on iTunes. And we got two new singles dropping really soon.
Exactly what he was saying. Yeah. We have two new singles dropping soon, and actually, our next single, Nothing Without You, will be available on iTunes December 9th. So
it's tomorrow.
Which is tomorrow.
Terrific, terrific. Do you have a website?
Currently, no. We are working on a website, but as soon as we have one, we will let you know.
And where's your next gig going to be?
Next gig is actually tomorrow night. It's at the Emporium in Patchogue. We're already almost sold out. It's like 1,000.
Fabulous.
Girls.
Who's your agent?
I don't have an agent. We have management now, so.
Who's your manager?
It is Richard Rhines and Stephanie Rhines.
Yes.
What is it?
R&S Management.
You have to remember that. R&S Management. Fabulous. You guys are adorable.
I got to lean.
And we'll be back in a moment, dogs, with more interviews right here at Cupcakes That Care. Pink champagne kisses.
Fantasy dress to impress. One of a kind girl. This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.